The parts 1 and 2. Dude.
Oh my god. We have it all recorded. Dude, this is, we have it all recorded. We can play. Oh my god. This is awesome. This is as country as it gets right there.
We should do a song called Planned Parenthood Plan B. It's about back alley abortions and turning the against your body and sergeant overtimes. But like the style should be.
Like, it's a blind date, right?
Oh, like you hit inspiration. Inspiration. Man, boy, tell you what, you hit some of this inspiration. You kicking and firing all sorts of cylinders. Man, it's like, dude, I was talking to some cats up here about fucking, like, I thought they were real serious about starting, like, a sketch comedy troupe and shit, you know? And I was like, man, I'm a writer, you know? Like, I could write some skits and shit. Fucking turned out, you know, motherfuckers wanted me to do everything for them. I was like, you want me to do a job of, like, 17 motherfuckers? I mapped out everything they needed to do, and I was like, it's an easy thing. Get old with me. It's been like 6 months. They're not gonna do it.
Yeah, this one time, some Russian kids in Maine wanted to go to fucking Niagara Falls. And they fucking, I told them, alright, plot out the route, I'm fucking gonna drive. And they expect me to do it. There's simple paths. Simple paths are sort of, alright, I know the room is set in Russia.
You expect there to be a hidden song? No, we do hidden ads. If you would like more Man Boobs, you can visit us on the interweb. That's www.prayingmanboobs with an E instead of an A. .bandcamp.com. Get up to date on what's going down with the links there for the Twitters and the Facebooks and the Instagram and all that shit. Till then.